let's think about your latest project, Heaven's Hell. And there's been a lot of confusion in terms of Heaven's Hell, in terms of like when it was released, when it wasn't released, when it started, when it you didn't start. Because I know that you started the project as far back as 2012, but you're only getting a chance to release it now. So people want to know, like, did the production take all of that period of time, or did you start, did you stop? And then there was also speculation regarding, you know, your financiers at the time, and that there was a big, huge scandal. But correct us if we're wrong.
Okay, well, that's a very loaded question, or loaded questions in one dropping. You're good. I must say. Okay, so let me take them one at a time. Yeah, we started in 2012. I mean, production proper, but pre-production we hadn't been in before that, because it was a true life story and we had to get the rights. It took us about 18 months to get them to convince, to convince them to allow us to tell their story. And in 2012, we started even without funds, and then we finally got funds. I had to sell some of my stuff to put as the four.
To invest into
it. And then that, of course, sparked the interest of the people I had approached. It's okay, he's serious. He put this down. So then they put theirs down. 2013, we produced, we finished, we're ready to release. And then so for a couple of reasons, first of all, we didn't release in 2013. I'm a student of Quentin Tarantino. I like gore, I like graphs, I like a lot of it, actually. So I put a lot of it in there, but the good thing is I also shot backup scenes because I know where we are. They weren't ready for that. So for release purposes, we couldn't release at that time. So of course, I had backup scenes. I replaced and they made it clean, nice, deliverable, still watchable, very watchable actually. You know, and then we went all the way to when we were going to release again after editing, and my partners had some issues, no scandals as far as I know.
Okay.
Because I think that's all been sorted out, you know, and so because everything that they were involved in had to take a pause, you know, for everything to be sorted out. And then so that when everything can come back to the surface again, there's no issues. Now that is done, we're about to release.
This is 2014.
This was 2014, we're about to release, and then we couldn't release because of the problem.
Yeah.
But now we're here because everything has been sorted out.
Just a few more days to go.
Just a few more days, two more days, May the 10th, I can't wait.
Wait, okay. You know?